I don't know. The only problem is I get a little icky at the sight of blood.
Oh, well, if you're going to be a doctor, Don, I mean, you know, you got to overcome that type of thing. I mean, like, take me. I mean, I've been around blood all my life, you know, with the chickens and the...
Mary Ellen, it's time to come in.
In a minute, Grandma.
Mary Ellen, it's late.
I'll be right in. She's so old-fashioned.
Well, I don't know about that. I think your grandma's right. Women need looking after.
Well, Don, if I'm going to be a doctor...
You mean nurse.
I've changed my mind.
Mary Ellen, why are you trying to compete with me?
Mary Ellen.
Just a minute, Grandma. Listen, Don Millman, let me tell you something. I'm not the least bit interested in competing with you.
Now.
I can be just as good a doctor as you, if not better. As far as I'm concerned, you can just go jump in a lake. Grandma, why do you have to keep yelling at me? Don and I are trying to have a serious conversation.
Because it's late and I need my sleep.
Hi, Mary Ellen.
Hi, Don.
Listen, I would have given you a call, but you don't have a phone. Now tell me, how are you going to be a doctor without a telephone? You want to walk?
Yeah.